folks. So that was just a quick crayon sketch of the new self-portrait I'm going to be doing in the next couple of days once I finally get around to it, hopefully this weekend. But yeah, so I thought I'd just pop in the studio and just give it a quick sketch. I was originally just going to come in and film myself do a sketch without the crayon, because I did a sketch actually yesterday and I forgot to film myself, and I was a bit disappointed because it came out really well. To me, it came out quite well, and I was proud of that little self-portrait sketch. And I was thinking, yeah, I should have filmed myself, but obviously I didn't. So then I thought to myself, I'll come in today, film myself, do a sketch. It didn't turn out as well as the last sketch I did turned out. So obviously I felt like it was missing something, which hence the reason I popped in the crayons. And to be honest with you, I'm actually really happy with how it came out. To me, it's obviously better than the last sketch I've done, so yeah, so I'm really stoked with how the crayons came out, because I've never really sat down and tried to do a realistic portrait with crayons before and like actually try to get the shadings done and all that. So really proud of the self-portrait I just done, and yeah, so I thought I'd just record myself and let you in on a little bit of information, what's going on. And hopefully I'll get to the big painting in the next few days once I finally pick myself up and can be bothered to. It's always a bit of a big thing, you know, like challenging like a massive self-portrait. And this, yeah, this side behind me, I think it might even be the biggest canvas I've ever painted on, so yeah, it's all a bit of a challenge, but that's the main thing about it. You always got to push yourself to new boundaries and challenge yourself, otherwise you won't be learning too much. So yeah, so I thought I was just going to pop on and tell you about what's going on, and yeah, so that shall be it. Alright, folks, so don't forget to like the video, and if you like the video more than that, don't forget to give the channel a subscribe, because it'll mean a lot to me and also help a lot, in the sense of making me motivated to do more art and paintings. So yeah, alright, well, I'll catch you folks later. Cheers.